Dear students, in this video we are going to study about the classification of plants according to their stems and their size. The plants are divided into herbs, shrubs and trees. The herbs are the small plants with green and soft stems. Some of these herbs that live for only one season and are called annuals. The herbs such as the sunflower, rice, maize, all these are living for only one season and are called annuals. Some herbs such as beet, carrot, radish, etc. live for two seasons and are called the biennials. They live for two seasons. Bi means two. And biennials means the plants, the herbs that live for two seasons. There are many herbs. Many of the herbs are used in medicines. Such medicines are called herbal medicines. We know that the coriander, pudina, these are examples of the herbs. Now we are going to study about the shrubs. The shrubs have thick stems. They grow up to 7 or 8 meters in height. They have wooden stems. Their branches arise from the base of the stem. So these are the characteristics of the shrubs. There are shrubs such as the rose, hibiscus, coffee plant, all these we can categorize into shrubs. They do not grow very tall, but they grow up to some meters height. They have wooden stem and mostly the branches arise from the lower part of or the base of their stems. The mehendi plant, that is also a shrub that is used for fencing. There are many ornamental plants that are shrubs. So students, they are the shrubs, these plants having the wooden stem and they are living for many years. The shrubs and the trees, in this picture you can see a tree, a huge tree. The shrubs and trees live for many years and these plants are called perennials. We studied that the herbs that live for one season, that is called the annuals, and the herbs that live for two seasons, they are known as the biennials. But the shrubs and the trees that live for many years, they are categorized into perennials. The trees, they are having the stem that is known as the trunk of a tree, and they are very tall in height. They spread out branches and these branches are thick and heavy. The canopy of the trees in the forest that provide habitat to various organisms. It gives shade to travelers. So students, the plants are very important in our lives, whether they are herbs, shrubs or trees. The giant sequoia trees, the salt tree, the teak trees, mahogany trees, and the trees such as beech, maple, all these are very important for human beings. Now students, there are some weak stemmed plants. They are called climbers and creepers. In this picture you can see the pepper plant, that is a climber. The climbers are the plants, they are climbing on a support. They need a support to spread out. These plants are climbing on a support Such plants are known as the climbers. In this picture, the plant we are seeing, that is a climber. Many garden plants are climbers and they provide very beautiful flowers and they add beauty to our gardens and houses. This is also a climber, you can see in the picture. Now students, the plants that spread in the ground, having weak stem and spread on the ground, they are known as the creepers. The creepers, one important example, that is the pumpkin. You can see in this picture the pumpkin plant that is spread out in the ground. Now students, the plant such as the sweet potato, the stem and leaves of sweet potato spread on the ground, and these are also examples of creepers. Now students, you can see in this picture the cucumber plant. The cucumber plant is also creeping on the ground or spreading on the ground. They are called creepers. That is also an example of creeper. So students, the plants, their classification, we have seen that the plants are mainly classified into the herbs, shrubs and trees. The herbs are small plants having some centimeters of height. They are not having branches, very tender small branches. If they have branches also, they are tender and very small branches. And the herbs, they are having green stems, soft stems. The herbs are used as food and they are used to produce food grains. Also the herbs provide medicines, especially Ayurvedic medicines. Many of the herbs live for one season, they are called annuals. Some herbs live for two seasons, they are called biennials. The shrubs are the plants grow to a certain height. They have branches, the wooden branches they are having. They grow up to 7 or 8 meters tall, spread out branches from the base of their stems. And they are living for many years, included in the category of perennials. The trees are the plants, they have a thick and heavy branches. Again, the branches divides into small branches and twigs where the leaves, flowers, fruits are present. The trees also live for many years and they are also categorized into perennials. There are some plants that need support to climb. They are known as climbers. And some plants with weak stems spread on the ground, they are called creepers. So students, I hope you understood. Thank you.